this morning, and a situation we'll continue to watch. It is March 1st, and that means the sea turtle nesting season is here. Juneau Beach, recognized as the most active area in the world. Tori Dunnan is live at Juneau Beach with some things to keep in mind next time you head out to the beach. Good morning, Tori.
Good morning, Paul. I might be the only person out on the beach this morning besides my photographer, but right off the top, I want to describe something because you might notice this live report might look a little bit dark. Usually we'd set up more lights, but that would really defeat the entire purpose of this live report because one of the things scientists are warning against during this nesting season is shining any type of light on the beach. But as proof here, take a look at the sand. So we are on Juneau Beach this morning, as you were saying, one of the most active areas. Also, take a look here behind me. You can see the moonlight over the ocean, and biologists and scientists say that the turtles actually look to that as sort of a source of light to find their way out to sea. And if you have a lot of lights, that can make them disoriented, distracted. They'll go to the wrong spots. But let's show you this picture we got this morning. It's of a hatchling loggerhead sea turtle headed to sea. Now, season runs from March 1st to October 31st. Just some more information for you this morning. Some of the things they look out for during this season especially is development, again, beach lighting, seawalls, jetties, erosion control, also structures, as well as nighttime activity. Again, though, the lights out here on the beach, that is one of the big things they're warning against. Also, if you see one of these turtles, don't approach them, but you're going to get really, really lucky if you see one. I've never seen it, so maybe this morning we'll get lucky as well. We're live in Juneau Beach. Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.
All right, a delicate time of year on the beach. Well,